Hi, this is Brenda Whitlock with Missouri Assistive Technology, and we are doing the Let's Talk ICT AT Toolkit for web accessibility testing. And today we're just going to unbox the HeadMouse Nano and show you how to set it up. Really easy. It is plug and play. And we're going to show you out of the box what comes with it and then connect it to a Windows device. However, it will connect to a Mac computer or a smart device that uses a USB for the mouse function. So let's get to unboxing. Here's our HeadMouse Nano. And we've got the license information that's already all taken care of for you. And you've got an instruction guide, user manual. And we've got the mount. Looks like this that will sit right on the laptop that comes with it. We've added these glasses. They do not come with it. They do not have a lens. And they have the silver dot that has the infrared that communicates with the laptop. For a couple of cables, we want this short one. And we want the mount, which sits right on top of the laptop that's included in the kit. And there are a couple of extra Velcro. And then the most important piece is our HeadMouse Nano. Take that out. And it's just about 2 inches by 1 inch. And there are dots on either side, and no ports on one side, and two ports on the other. There's a 2.5 millimeter, and there's a micro HDMI. So we're going to take the cord. And we will connect on the top side into the port on the head mouse. And the other end is the USB, and we're going to put that into the laptop. And as soon as I connect that, there are the red dots that you can, the back of it has Velcro. And we'll connect that to the mount. It just snaps right in there. And then we're going to set the mount on this laptop. I'll show you how it goes on another one. You set it right there, and it sits nice and easy right on top of your laptop screen. We're going to go ahead and set it up there. And the other piece that we're going to use with the HeadMouse Nano, along with Dragger software and an on-screen keyboard, is the switch. This is just a jelly bean switch, very commonly used. And this will go in the other port on top of the HeadMouse. So we'll click that right in there. That will allow for selection. Single select, we aren't doing total hands-free, but very close. And the other device piece that was also in our box are these glasses, and they have the silver dot on it that has the infrared that communicates with our head mouse to communicate with our computer. As you can tell, there aren't any glasses in there, no lenses in there. So as soon as I put these on, we're ready to rock and roll.